was taking all the scrap metal from those rails to reinforce their bunkers. Ain't such a bad idea. Maybe we should look into that. Either way, it's one more step to the seeds winding up dead in the ground.
You didn't get Joseph,
you got a friend for life, man. Thanks for keeping this place safe.
My uncle used to come up here to steal scrap metal and pay for his hair when it
seen cultists loading up their trucks with barrels from the fertilizer plant. I don't know if they're making bombs or making drugs, and I don't care. We gotta stop them. I don't want to think about what the cult is doing with all this scrap metal.
Get a video from John's been stealing the planes from all over the valley. He keeps the best ones at the airstrip next to his ranch. We need those planes on our side.
try and check your ID. I wasn't afraid of getting shot by the cult. Go steal Big Mike's sweet ride and drive it the hell out of here. He hid it somewhere at his grain...
Don't let it eat me! I don't want to die!
Appreciate the help. I wasn't afraid of getting shot by the cult. I'd go steal Big Mike's sweet ride and drive it the hell out of here. He hid it somewhere at his grain silo over there.
Have a good one.
Stringy mustache, head shape, bald, and some I mean, I don't want a bunch of busted trains, but I don't want a cult to have either.
Thank you. I knew O'Hara before he disappeared. Guy hoarded junk and just had a knack for putting it together. I'd check out his place if I were you. Probably a bunch of useful stuff just sitting there now.
Thank you. has fallen to the Peggies. If you can hear me and you can help, we really need you. Mary May out.